Hey everyone, PHP Nut here. I'm really excited about what we've been working on at KTC for the KPHP community. You may have seen me teasing on Twitter and Facebook with info about Oven. Well, today I'm going to show you what I think is the easiest way for a new or experienced KPHP developer to quickly set up a KPHP skeleton app using one file and one click. Let me show you how easy it is to get started with Oven. You simply drag the oven.php file or upload it to a web accessible directory. You're going to visit oven.php in your browser, and this is what you'll be displayed with. You click to turn the oven on, and Oven starts going through the process of checking the requirements of your environment, making sure PHP has all the necessary extensions in order for KPHP itself to run. Composer's downloaded, stored locally. And then we go through the process of downloading KPHP. And during this process, you're going to see that the dependencies that KPHP itself needs to run are going to be installed. And you're going to get some of the plugins that are needed during your development. They're not needed, but it's something that's important to have, is like the migrations for database migrations, debug kit, and of course, bake is our command line tool. And you'll see how quick that was. Click the button, and you're set to go. KPHP has been installed. The only thing we do not do is set up your database environment. That's something that is planned for a future version. If the community likes this, we're going to add a lot more features to it. And tomorrow is when we're going to release this. That'll be January 16th, probably be around noon. You'll be able to find it at the KTC's GitHub repo. Just go there. Check it out. We'll announce it on Twitter. Let me show you one other thing before I log off here. This is what you end up getting with the installation. You're going to have your application. Everything's ready to go. Your source files. You can start building your application. Extending these controllers, models. Everything's here to get started with KPHP. For new users, this is going to be the simplest way to get started with KPHP also. I hope you enjoy this, and please let us know what you think. Have a great day.